Avalanche now. And now, Moshe, what becomes the key? The power play 5-on-3, that was a big key in the first period. Now, if you don't kill this one off, you're down in a game where you really dominated the first period. So, big kill for Colorado.
That is for sure. Conference kicked out of the draw. Here's Nieto. And I've got to say, I have seen you in things that are a lot uglier than what
was
on sale. That one's killed in by Johansson. And he bangs it right off Zadorov's head. Nikita Zadorov down to the ice. Brecht moving in. It's Yossi cross-ice pass shot. Saved by Francouz. Zadorov now just up. Yossi with a bomb. Saved. Zadorov has it. He'll send it all the way down. Boy, Moshe. I don't know where that puck got him, but I think up top.
Well, Moshe. Matt Sokolowski was on the ice. He was on the ice. He was halfway down, and some of the Nashville players very nicely, they were helping Matt get down there.
Well, he's bleeding profusely as Zadorov. And they kept the play going. Here's Johansson. Gives it up for Yossi. There's a shot that's blocked. Foot down deep and scored. Duchene got a piece of it. It crawled right over Francouz. Very fortunate. And the Predators with a power play goal take the lead.
Well, it's regroup time for the Avalanche. It's first of all, you see Zadorov get hit right there. Just Johansson is just dumping the puck into the zone. He's not really even shooting. He just put the back in the zone. Hits Zadorov right in the face. Zadorov waits. He comes back. And now here's the goal. Is it, Moshe, was how close was that to the kind of goal we saw in Dallas? That just called up Grubauer and just fell over him. Here, just up and over. Francouz does not know where it is. And suddenly again at the Avalanche, boy, you